An important warning tonight for pet owners.
Your dog could be at higher risk right now of a severe disease called the canine parvo virus. And KMBC 9's Brenda Washington takes a closer look at the dangers it can pose.
We're here at Spay and Neuter Kansas City, where they have a warning for you pet owners. The disease called canine parvo is really becoming rampant here in Kansas City, so they have some warnings for you on what the disease is and what you need to do. Dr. Kelly Hoyt is the veterinarian here at Spay and Neuter Kansas City. And what is parvo? What are the symptoms? What does a pet owner need to do?
Parvovirus is a gastrointestinal disease that affects mainly puppies, but can affect any animal, any dog of any age that has not been vaccinated. And what you'll see is anorexia, lethargy, vomiting, and diarrhea. Main signs being vomiting and bloody diarrhea. And this can rapidly cause dehydration and death in puppies, sometimes as fast as 2 days. So the best thing you can do is start vaccinating your puppy between 4 to 6 weeks of age, depending on where you get them from. It's best to talk to your veterinarian about what they recommend. Do a series of at least 3 booster shots, and then booster the dog annually or every 3 years, also depending on what your vet recommends.
And of course, the important thing too is to make sure that your pet's vaccinations are up to date. Brenda Washington, KMBC 9 News.
Thanks, Brenda. Pit bulls, Rottweilers, and Labrador retrievers are more susceptible to the infection. If you see any of these signs, call your vet immediately.